Hello, I'm Fast Lawyer. Today we're going to do a Let's Play and initial impressions review for Rhythm Taichi XR, a game that was released on the Steam Store today, February 21st, 2023. It's free to play. It's a music rhythm game. And it's a music rhythm game that I guess tries to mix in some Tai Chi, but it is completely free to play. There is some DLC, but it's only for phone users, so they can use their phone as like a camera to track their movement. So for VR users, this is OpenXR, it's completely free. And something I didn't realize is this is tied to Beat Saver, S-A-V, as in Victor, E-R. And that's basically where you can download custom songs from the Beat Saver website, download them, and I've downloaded plenty. And you can see here one of the songs that I downloaded was Toss a Coin to Your Witcher. So we're probably going to get a copyright claim. there are some settings you can offset your height. You can set graphics. I have them set to high. It was, by default, it was refresh rate of 60. So I changed it to 90 frames per second. Theme, light or dark. You definitely want dark. I don't think you want light. Account. You can sign in with Google if you want your global leaderboard. But I wouldn't do that. Let's go ahead and let's just play. So we're going to play on normal, toss a coin to your Witcher. Later, we'll try something on expert mode. So again, this is a music rhythm game, Tai Chi based. When a humble bard graced a ride, and it's completely free. With Geralt of Rivia. So I can give this a very easy recommendation. And I'm going to shut up so you guys can enjoy this song. From when the white wolf fought a silver-tongued devil, his army of elves at his hooves did they revel. They came after me with masterful deceit, broke down my lute and they kicked in my teeth, while the devil's horns minced our tender meat. And so cried the witcher, he can't be bleed. Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty, O Valley of Plenty, oh. Ah. Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty.
I wanted to get a perfect run. Well, that's too late for that.
At the edge of the world, fight the mighty horn that bashes and breaks you and brings you to mourn. Far back on the shelf, high up on the mountain, from whence it came.
You do have feedback when you touch the little orbs.
He wiped out your past.
You have haptic feedback.
He's a friend of humanity.
So you can tell that you touched them.
That's my epic tale. Our champion brethren.
Although I'm not sure if it's always 100%. I don't always feel it, even though I'm still at 185 combos, so I know that I have touched them all. Oh, didn't, okay, I didn't miss it. I thought it felt like I missed it. But I feel my combo score, it didn't miss it. Haptic feedback being more consistent is about the only negative that I can think of. Obviously, this is not as complicated as Beat Saber. So if you're expecting Beat Saber in this free-to-play game, you'd be disappointed. Alright. That was pretty good. Not the full combo. I wanted the whole 100% on that. So I only got an A. I think you can get it. Well, no, it says 322 out of 322. So apparently I did get a perfect score. Again, if you want the leaderboard, you have to sign in. I wouldn't do that. So real simple, you can just go to songs and you go back. And there's no way to stop the song here. So we're just going to have to pick another song real quick. You can see some of the songs that I've downloaded. And a lot of them are here. Hopefully you can get a good look of what they are. We're going to do Pump It. Let me see. There you go. Those are all the songs there, but we're going to do Pump It. And we're going to do it on Expert Plus. All right. So like I said, this is an easy recommendation for me. It's a free-to-play game. And as a free-to-play game, I have pretty low standards. But this is actually pretty good. Not the best music rhythm game I've ever played, obviously, but it's not as good as Beat Saber if you're comparing to something. But for a music rhythm game, it works, it's functional, it is fun, you know, it's got a little Taichi twist to it. I wish it had a little bit more depth to it, but it's fine for what it is. I'm having fun playing this. You do need a little bit more than standing room because you're going to move side to side. And I should have moved a little bit more to my right. I might bang against the guitar that I have on my stock. But I should have moved more to the right instead of the room. So just be careful with your just confess your girl admits that we the shit. F-R-E-S-H, refresh, G-E-F, that's right, we devil. And it's still pretty good. It's pretty much of a challenge here on Expert Plus. But the haptic feedback is really the only my major concern. It's not always consistent. So sometimes you think you didn't touch, but you actually did. And yeah, here on Expert Plus, it is quite the workout, believe it or not.
Check this out right here. Do wanna hate on us, dude. Dude need to ease on up. Dude wanna act on gut, but dude get shut like Flavor Shuck. Chick say she ain't down, but chick backstage when we in town. She like men on drum. She wanna hit and run. Yeah, that's the speed, that's what we do, that's who we be. B-L-A-C-K-E-Y-A-D-D to the E, then the A to the S. When we play, you shake your ass.
I never knew Taichi could be so fun. So you can see the X's when I miss. I missed a couple of them. Because it is quite the challenge, at least for me, on Expert Plus. There's some very fast hand movements, and you have to move side to side as well. And you see some of the spike blocks that you have to move out of the way from. Ooh! Ooh, that was intense. Yeah, like I said, I don't think you can expect better for free. And this would be among the best free music rhythm games that I have played. There's a couple of good ones out there that are free. But even if it was paid, this is still pretty fun. Mom, can we have Beat Saber? We have Beat Saber at home. Rhythm Taichi XR. Yeah, I had fun. I do recommend this. You know, it's free. And the best part about this one, this is something that puts it ahead of a lot of other music rhythm games, is that you can download Beat Saber, S-A-V, Victor, E-R, from their website. And you can see from in-game, tons of songs for you to download. The community is great. It makes it have one of the best libraries in the music rhythm genre, frankly. And it's all from within the game, so it's not like you have to go to the website and do any kind of registration or anything funny. You just do it right from the game. Makes it one of the easiest ones to put your custom songs into. So for that reason, I highly, highly recommend it. And since it's free to play, there's no downside. Like I said, the DLC is only for the phone. So if you're on VR, this is an easy high score for me. I'm going to give it an 8 out of 10. if you follow my channel, you know an 8 out of 10 is very high. And I would put this among the best free-to-play games in Steam VR. And one of the best free, if not the best free VR music rhythm game. So easy 8 out of 10. This is Rhythm Taichi XR. Tested on the MetaQuest 2 using Link Cable. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, have a wonderful day. Goodbye.